If you got nothing to do, well, I've got a couple of tricks for you. So take a look at these vids, 'cause it's life hacks for kids. Hi, I'm Sunny, and it's time to get cray cray with my cray cray crayon hacks. Old crayons. Broken. Useless. A disgrace to the crayon race. But not today, because today they become part of my Cray Cray Transfer Tea. You'll need a piece of sandpaper, some crayons, an iron, t-shirt, and some cardboard. Place your sandpaper with the sandy side up and draw your design. If you don't have sandpaper, you can use a regular piece of paper, but sandpaper gives the transfer a really cool texture. If you're writing words, remember to write them backwards. Now place cardboard inside the shirt in the area where your transfer will be. This will keep the crayons from bleeding through the other side. Next, place your design crayon side down. Now iron the design for about 30 seconds to a minute. Irons are hot. Get an adult to help. After it's done, put the shirt in the dryer for about 20 minutes to help make your design permanent.
Cool and colorful. Colorful? Time for a commercial! One-colored crayons are the thing in the past! In today's modern world, you can have 2, 3, even 15 colored crayons in one crayon! In this life-altering hack, I will teach you how! Whoa, got a little dizzy there. Anyway, for my mixed-up masterpiece makers, you'll need a muffin tin and liners, some old crayons, and an oven.
Break your old crayons into small pieces. Place them into a muffin tin. If you have a tin with cool shapes, use it. If not, just use a regular one. I line my tin with muffin liners. Next, have an adult put your crayons in an oven at 250 degrees for about 15 minutes.
Once they've cooled, pop out your new crayons and get to work. Time for my last cray cray crayon hack. This one's for the girls, my low-cost lip gloss. For this, you'll need a small tin or jar, coconut oil, a funnel, tablespoon, crayons, and something to stir your mixture with.
Pick your favorite color of non-toxic crayons. Break a crayon into small pieces and place them in a microwave-safe bowl. Add the coconut oil. Place the bowl into the microwave at 50% power for 30 seconds. Take it out and mix it with the chopstick. If it needs to melt more, place it back in the microwave for 15 seconds at a time. Mix until it's all melted. Now carefully pour the gloss into the containers. You can use the funnel to help. It's hot, so get some help.
As soon as it completely cools, your lip gloss is ready to use. This gloss is boss. Hope you enjoyed Cray Cray Crayon Hacks. See you next time on Life Hacks for Kids. Remember to subscribe to DreamWorks TV and click here for more Life Hacks for Kids.
Cut part of a leg off of the jeans. Turn it inside out. Now, glue the cut edge together. Be careful when using hot glue guns, because you can burn yourself really easily. When it dries, run another line of glue along the top of the cut edge. After that dries, flip it back the other way. Now, roll the top part down.
All done! Perfect for storing those little things on your desk.